In this tutorial, we'll be walking through the steps it takes to set up IntelliJ IDEA to run the YouTube API samples for Java. This video was recorded using IntelliJ IDEA 12 Community Edition, but the process for other versions should be very similar, even if the menus may not look exactly the same. When you first open IntelliJ IDEA, you're presented with several options to open a project or start a new project. Select Import Project. Browse to the folder containing the YouTube API samples you want to import. If you don't have these samples yet, you'll need to download these from code.google.com/p/youtube-api-samples. There's another video showing you how to do this, as well as how to register your API keys. For now, I'm going to go ahead and import the topic sample. You only need to select the folder. Click OK. Select Import Project from External Model and click Maven. Click Next. Click Next again if there are no other settings you want to change. You should now be presented with the name of the project which corresponds to the sample you want to import. I want to import the topic sample, so this looks correct to me. I'm going to click Next. Select your JDK. If a JDK doesn't appear, you'll need to add one using the plus button. I'm not going to go too much into detail about how to do this, because this could be different on every single system, but if you're using a recent version of Linux, for instance, this should be under /user/lib/JVM. If you're not sure where this is, it's probably best to go to your favorite search engine and search for JDK location operating system version. Replace operating system and version with your operating system and version. Click Next. Again, change any settings that you want to change. Click Next and click Finish. What you'll see is that Maven is now downloading the sample dependencies in the background. When this is completed, you'll be able to open up the sample code and compile it. I'm going to go ahead and click Run.